In this drill, the player runs in the shape of a P. It is important that the player is encouraged to maintain his speed as he changes his direction.